This is Rhoda's Herbal House. My name is Rose, and lots of you probably know me. So today I've been talking about the golden milk. Lots of people have cold hands, cold feet in the winter time. So we're gonna work on it. We have to work on it. So how can we focus on the blood flow and the blood circulation and the qi, the movement? So that's the golden milk comes. What is golden milk? Every night I take 1 teaspoon of the goat's whey protein. It's grass-fed, grass-finished goat's whey protein. Delicious, so smooth. It's like a mother's milk, the nutrition-wise. And then I'm add on the ginger, organic ginger, just like 1/4 teaspoon, right? And then I'm adding on, this is organic turmeric, 1 teaspoon. Then I have 1 teaspoon of organic coconut oil. The most and the last, it's an amazing thing. Everybody has to listen to this. This is a Mokuna, natural curve of dopamine, L-DOPA, 5-HTP, and the serotonin. If you active it in the coffee, and you just give you such a joy. One day I just want to open my arm, hugging the traffic. The traffic is just so beautiful. That kind of effect. But if you put in the golden milk, which is I just recommend to people at night, oh my God. You had to come to me, and there is a beautiful, beautiful story I had to share with you. And thank you for listening. And come to me. Okay, bye.